All right, I'm going to take my little gouge quick, and I'm just going to reshape this mouth by pushing it in, giving it a little turn, and giving him kind of a little bit better lip, and it slants his lip down just a little bit on the inside for that mouth, okay? Any of this I'll clean up with some sandpaper. I've got a couple little cuts here that I don't like, but that's besides the point. He's starting to shape up really well. What I want.